The companion of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam asked Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam, Ya Rasulullah, ma hadhihi al-adha'i? Then he replied, what are the sacrifices, Ya Rasulullah? Then he replied, قَالَ سُنَّةُ أَبِيكُمْ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. This is the sunnah of your father Ibrahim ala nabiyyina alayhi salatu wa salam. Then all the sahaba ask again, Ya Rasulullah, قَالُ فَمَا لَنَا فِيهَا. What is the benefit for us in this sacrifice? قَالُ فَمَا لَنَا فِيهَا. What is the benefit of this sacrifice, Ya Rasulullah? Then Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, بِكُلِّ شَعْرَةٍ حَسَنَا. For every single hair, you get one reward. And tell me, can you count the hair of the animal? You cannot count. It would be billion, million, I don't know. You cannot count simply the hair of the animal. The lamb has lots of hairs on its body. The goat lots of hairs on its body. You cannot simply count it. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, بِكُلِّ شَعْرَةٍ حَسَنَةٍ. For every single year, get one reward. If it is billion, you get billion reward by Allah. And there is another hadith, Hazrat Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha narrated. And she said, Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, مَا عَمِلَ إِبْنُ آدَمَ يَوْمَ النَّحْرِ عَمَلًا أَحَبَّ إِلَى اللَّهِ مِنْ هِرَاقَةِ دَمٍ. The son of Adam will not do any amal, any deed on the day of sacrifice that is more gross and dearer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala than offering sacrifice. The most dearest amal and the deed in the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is offering sacrifice on the day of Eid al-Adha. And then he said, وَإِنَّهُ لَيَأْتِي يَوْمَ الْقَيَامَةِ بِقُرُونِهَا وَأَزْلَافِهَا وَأَشْعَالِهَا. And that animal which you are going to sacrifice, it will come in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of the judgment with its horn, with its hoof, and with its ear. It will come to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and bear witness that this man sacrificed only for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Ya Rabbal Alamin. So accept it. And Allah subhanahu and Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam then said, وَإِنَّ الدَّمَى لَيَقَعُهُ مِنَ اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ فِي مَكَانٍ قَبْلَ أَنْ يَقَعَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ. He said, its blood is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala before it reached the ground. When you slaughter, the blood oozes, the blood drips. Before dripping and before reaching the ground, it is accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam said, فَطِيبُ بِهَا نَفْسًا. Then sacrifice with good intention and sincerity, only for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.